Have you ever wondered how good a tattoo from a vending machine is?
Well, I wanted to find out.
I ended up getting this dragon-looking tattoo, peeled off the front, and stuck it to my noodle arm.
Now to wait awkwardly for it to adhere.
When it was done, I slowly peeled away the cloth, and shebang, I had a dragon tattoo.